In the heart of little old New York, you'll find